we have the start list for the final 200 meters briefings. Egypt, Colombia, Italy, Slovakia, Spain, Italy, Belgium, and Colombia.
Event number 6, 200 meters by Vince female. Line number 8, Ayali Daniela Rodriguez, Colombia. Line number 1, Ayad El Nermen, Egypt. Line number 7, Elise Cruz, Belgium. Line number 2, Laura Valentina Saavedra, Colombia. Number 6, Laura Francini, Italy. Line number 3, Rebecca Scannello, Italy. Line number 5, Irati Sofia Rurer, Spain. Line number 4, Zuzana Harskova, Slovakia.
The favorite one, Susana Haskova. She qualifies with 152.43. The second qualification time was Irati Sofia Urre from Spain with 152.82. And the third qualification time was Rebecca Scagnetto from Italy, 153.73. Have the start for the 200 meter beepings women. Good advantage in lane 1, Ayad El Nermen from Egypt and Rebecca Scagnetto from Italy.
¿Tenemos a la gente de los deportistas de premiación listos?
Perfecto. Now is
gracias, joven William.
Rebecca Cagneto and Susana Sharatskova fighting for the gold medal. On lane 6, Laura Franchini from Italy turned the first in the 100 meters turn. Rebecca Cagneto, Susana Sharatskova and Laura Franchini are in the fight from the medals. Italy, Slovakia and Italy. And it's ahead, Italy, Slovakia, Italy. Laura Franchini seems to be taking the advantage, a little advantage. Susana Sharatskova for the second place, and the third place, Rebecca Cagneto. Gold medal for Italy, Laura Franchini. Silver medal, Susana Sharatskova. And bronze medal, Rebecca Cagneto. Great closure for the Italian, Laura Franchini.
Now we will continue with the award ceremony of the event 3 and 4. Thank you very much.
149 from Italy.
The results are
149-41 for Slovakia and 150-41 for Italy. Now we'll have the ceremony award for the 100 meter surface. Egypt, Hungary, and Colombia for the ceremony award. Great closure for the Italian swimmer. Was the last 15 meters deciding this event.